Hello everyone, and welcome to another demo video by Lancope. Today we're going to go through the three-click demo to access the Cybersecurity Threats Dashboard. The first thing we do is expand the host group, right-click on the host group, access the Cyber Threats Dashboard, click on it, and in three clicks, you have the Cyber Threats Dashboard, which provides you information about reputation, reconnaissance, data loss, malware, and botnets that could be potentially affecting your network. We will now go through each of these tabs individually, and you can see what's in these tabs. In a moment, I'll show you how to drill into each one of these and expand the graph itself. Here's the data loss tab, including any information that might be relevant for potential data loss. The malware tab is very interesting because it shows you the potential spread of malware through your network, the hosts it's touched, and the additional subnets it's touched. Here we can see activity with botnet command and control servers. You can see the alarm count on the right-hand side shows you the number of times that someone has communicated with that botnet. For each one of these, we can drill in and see exactly who's been communicating with that. So you go to status and to the alarm table, and that will show you all of the relevant details for who's been communicating. Here we can see, because of our integration with the Cisco ISE solution, not only the IP address of the offending host, but also, most importantly, the person that was logged into that host at a particular time. With views like these and others, it makes it very easy to see who on your network has been communicating with a botnet command and control server. Closing that view takes us back to the Cyber Threats Dashboard, which is an overall dashboard for your overall infrastructure. But it is possible, because things are broken down into host groups, to run a similar dashboard on a host group by host group basis, as we see here. Right-clicking on a particular host group and opening up the host group dashboard allows you to see similar, more specific information based on that particular host group. Like the Cyber Threats Dashboard, this is broken down into sections, the first being security, giving you an overall picture of the security within that host group. The next is network. This shows you how the network has been performing in that particular host group. And then the last is the alarm summary, giving you an idea of what the active alarms are for that particular host group. As I mentioned earlier, it is possible by clicking the green arrow to zoom into each one of the sections to get further detail, which brings up the alarm summary in this case, broken down into two main sections for hosts and alarm types. In this video, we've seen that it is as easy as 1, 2, 3 to see an overview of the security of your entire infrastructure. Thank you.